In the name of God, the merciful, the compassionate. Hi. I'm recording this video to demonstrate how to record Google Hangouts on air and how to use it. So, let's see what computer system I'm using right now, its details. This is Windows XP SP3 operating system. And this is Core i3 system. With 1 GB RAM. So, this is the one thing to show you up. And the second main thing you need is the Google Chrome browser. So, that I have already installed. If you have not yet, then do it now. Simply go to Internet Explorer or whatever browser you are using. Search it Google Chrome. Select first option from the search results. The reason we have selected Google Chrome is that both Google Chrome and Google Hangouts on Air are from the same company Google, so they are more compatible with each other. You can use Hangouts of Air on Firefox if you like. I'm not sure about the Internet Explorer, but it do work in Firefox. And, in my opinion, it is better to use on Google Chrome. So click on the download and follow the procedure to install this browser. I have already installed Google Chrome browser. So moving forward. First of all, you need to go to Hangouts. Hangout.google.com. It's actually Hangouts. I forget to put S, but Google accept it. Sign in now. You must have a Gmail ID. If you don't have one, then you can sign up and make new one by clicking on the Create Account. I'm opening this into new tab to show you up. It's no so difficult to create new account. You only need to include these basic informations like first name, last name, ID and password, gender and phone number, etc. Because I have already account, so I'm going to use it. Here you can only put UID or type full email address. I'm going to use only my ID. Enter password here. And I'm logged in. In Google Hangouts, you chat with people in text, audio, or video. But I'm going to use Hangouts on Air option. So click on the menu. There is an option Hangouts on Air. You can come to this point via Google Plus profile page. There is an option about Hangouts. Click Create Hangouts on Air. Give it a name, i.e. for testing I have named it Test and today's date. You can name it any. I named it Test because it's testing video. Here you can include some description, what it is about. And if you want to add it later, then click later, but I'm going to click now because I'm testing it now. Now you have option to share this video with the public or some friends. i.e. select friends to only share with friends only Hangouts on Air. Now click Start to continue. Now you have main entry. Here you can enable some option if you like to Q&A. And some others that I don't know well. Before starting Hangouts you can add trailer. I.e. if I'm going to make video about Hangout on Air then I'll provide sample video to demonstrate what it will contains, its summary etc. For starting live streaming click Start. Main Windows is opening now. When you are opening it first time, it will ask to allow access. It will need allow access for both webcam and mic. There is some issue in my notice that sometimes this allow access don't pop up. So I don't know the exact solution, but you can try sometime to reload and reopen it. Now I'm going to allow mic. Now it is asking you to start standalone or group hangouts. Click skip for the single hangouts. Or if you are looking for group hangouts then add all person's emails address in the above box. I.e. you few persons in hangouts then they can also show their faces and computer screens in hangouts. Here you will include email address and they will receive hangouts invitation to join. Right now I'm click skip because this is single person hangouts, you have the other option otherwise. This is main windows of hangouts. I don't have camera that's why it is showing in red color. Otherwise I'm going to see my video. Or there can be some reasons to avoid video. So you have the option to do so. Similarly, you can stop your voice by clicking mic button. Until now live streaming is not started yet. Have you noticed before this green button, there was percent number countdown? Meanwhile it was checking all the setting required for the Hangouts. Now it's ready for the live streaming. So if I click this green button then it will show on air instead of off air. So I'm going to start this test recording, and then we'll tell you how to share screen. Click start broadcast. Now it's showing warning that you are going to be live. So be ready, you subscribers are going to see you live. And you can record up to 8 hours of live event. So click OK, and you are streaming live soon. Be prepare yourself as you are going to live now. So start talking whatever you like to. This is test recording about Hangouts on Air. I'll demonstrate how to use Hangouts on Air. How do we live stream? You are seeing me because you are watching my live streaming event or watching YouTube video which will be automatically created later on. My video is off and sound is on, so you are listening me. If I got the camera then I can live stream my video. Now I'm going to demonstrate how to share your desktop screen. It's very important because sometime you need to show other how to do something. So you need to click this green button. Now you have the options to share entire screen on individual ones. For example, I'm opening Microsoft Paint program for screen share demonstration. Open the program and adjust the screen height width accordingly. Now again click share screen and you are seeing Paint window. You have the option to share full screen on singles. Now I'm selecting Paint. Now you see it's sharing Paint window screen and it's live streaming. Click stop sharing to stop screen sharing and come back to Hangouts main windows. This is the first thing and now comes to the second. Now live streaming is stated. We should adjust setting before starting live streaming, i.e. sound, video settings. I have selected sound quality normal. You should select studio quality if you are singing a song or whatever. In studio, there is very fine voice quality. You can communicate in text chatting with other Hangouts participants. I have not done with Q&A sessions, so don't know much about it. It seems that Q&A has chat session with the public during the live streaming. This option was available before we had started this live streaming. Now it is showing that we are live now. We can share this link with others to show them live streaming. Close the Paint. For stopping this Hangouts live stream, you need to click Stop Broadcast. Still, we have chance to explore few things though live stream is ended. Let's close the chat window first. Okay, when will you disconnect this call by clicking on the Leave Call button? A YouTube video of this live stream will be created after few minutes. This recording was for testing purpose. Maybe I'll delete it after this recording or leave it as is. There are few options on the left side. I have not used all options. I have used only chatting and screen share option. Other option are just like plugins which you can use anytime. For instance, I have used one option some time ago, e.g. YouTube. Here you can play any YouTube video to audience for demonstration. Draw option is used to draw any random shape on the screen. Though this streaming is no more live, but we can still explore few options that could be used in live streaming. i.e. you need to draw some round shape on the screen, etc. So let's close this Hangouts and this will almost conclude my Hangouts demonstration. And now it's showing that a YouTube video of this live streaming would be available soon after few minutes. Let's close this as well. And now see, before there was a start option and now it is showing play button. Let's move to my YouTube channel. So it will be available in my videos list. Now I'm playing this video for testing purpose. Or check-in list of my channel videos. This page is not loaded yet. It is stating that there is some issue, maybe the internet connectivity issue. Whatever, this video should be played here. Similarly, this video should be listed in the channel videos list. So close it now as well. Close all other windows as well. This is the end of our demonstration of how to use Google Hangouts on air live streaming. You can perform single-user Hangouts or in a group. Thank you very much for watching this video. Remember me in your prayers. Like, comment and share this video. Thank you very much again. God bless you. May God be your guardian.